Welcome to NC State. Our award-winning dining program offers food options that are convenient, fresh, wholesome, and delicious. We have over 40 diverse dining locations across campus, all of which accept some form of the meal plan. In addition to three all-you-care-to-eat dining halls, we offer a variety of restaurants and cafes serving your students' favorite sandwiches, salads, smoothies, and, of course, NC State's very own Howling Cow ice cream. We also have convenience stores and vending machines across campus for quick pit stops throughout the day. Our dining program offers something fresh, healthy, and delicious around every corner. And our meal plans are designed to meet the unique needs and tastes of your student.
Our plans are designed to cover your meals and snacks in three different ways. The first is the dining hall swipe. Whenever you're hungry, you can go into a dining hall and enjoy a full meal or light snack, all with a single swipe. The second way is with meal credits, which allow you to purchase a meal at one of our many restaurants and cafes. Meal credit rates vary by location, and only one can be used per meal period. If you stay under the rate, you won't owe anything extra. If you choose to spend more, you can make up the difference with dining dollars, or another form of accepted payment. Dining dollars are the third way to make a purchase. You can use them at any time in any dining location, including convenience stores and vending machines. They're also used to make small purchases at a restaurant or cafe in lieu of meal credit. Our primary meal plan options include 100 dining dollars with the option to upgrade. These dollars roll over from semester to semester, and additional dining dollars can be added if you run out.
The big question today is, which meal plan is right for your student? Let's look at your options. With the weekday, everyday, and deluxe plans, your student can enjoy an all-access pass to the dining halls, plus meal credits to use at restaurants and cafes, dining hall guest passes, and 100 dining dollars to spend at any campus dining location.
All-access pass means your student can come and go when they're hungry to our three all-you-can-eat dining halls and enjoy a full meal or light snack as often as they like throughout the semester.
The weekday meal plan is ideal for students who often eat off campus on the weekends. It includes the dining hall all-access pass, plus 8 restaurant meal credits each week to be used Monday through Friday only. It also includes 100 dining dollars and 3 dining hall guest meals per semester.
Looking for the best value in a meal plan? The everyday plan is our most popular plan and perfect for those living on campus. It includes an all-access pass to the dining halls, plus 12 meal credits that can be used each week, 100 dining dollars, and 5 dining hall guest meals per semester.
The deluxe plan offers the ultimate in coverage and flexibility. This plan includes the dining hall all-access pass, plus 15 restaurant meal credits each week, 100 dining dollars, and 8 dining hall guest meals per semester.
The Block 150 plan gives your student 150 meals to use throughout the semester, with the flexibility to choose how many meals they use from one week to the next. These meals can be used at any time in our dining halls and once per meal period in the restaurants and cafes. Plus, 100 dining dollars are included to use anywhere they like.
For students commuting to campus, we recommend the Commuter Apartment Plan. This plan is comprised solely of dining dollars and comes with a 5% discount at the register.
If your student is on an athletic roster, please consult their coach on which meal plan to choose.
Once you've chosen the meal plan that is right for your student, follow the directions in your meal plan guide to register online or mail in the enclosed forms. Plans are billed through the cashier's office each semester.
Worried you've selected the wrong meal plan? You can change your selection until September 30th for the fall semester and January 31st for the spring semester. Questions? We're here to help. Review your meal plan guide and call or email us for more information.